Hi guys, it's Dima and welcome back to the Wolf Stamp. Today I'm going to be reacting to Panic at the Disco's This Is Gospel. This is some of their newer music that I've not heard, and I heard rumors watched saying, man, you have to watch these videos in order to get it. I guess it's part of the storyline, I don't know. So I'm going to watch This Is Gospel, and then I'll react to In Person Close, I think it is, this other one, and then watch Say Amen. So, not all in the same video, of course. I need the content. Jesus. This week has been really busy for filming content because Ariana and Taylor Swift dropped new songs, and, well, Taylor Swift and Cheryl Ann, so. And I'm trying to record these other videos, so yeah. Does he never age? All his hair was changed, like hairstyles. He still looks the same. Jesus. God, this is too real. It's what happened to me at the hospital last time I went. Yeah, that's part of me that's broken too, literally. That's how I acted at the hospital. Don't be touching me, you've got too many people. That's a butterfly catheter. That's, they used to draw blood off of me. They don't put an IV in you with a butterfly catheter. And it was unsheathed, which was really scary because that means I really poked him. I like this song. I think I found a panic song. I really like this one. I never had like the obsession with Panic at the Disco that a lot of emo kids did back in the day, but I've been addicted to Crank That Frank, and he's brought out the emo kid back in me, so. Wouldn't the box parts break and then him burst out of the box? Uh-oh. I know I watched so too much hentai. I know where this is going. Now I can see why everybody was obsessed with him. Going into the light. I guess I have to turn it down just a little bit. Hopefully you guys can hear me over that. At the beginning that felt like too real because that's what they were doing. That's how I was acting when I went to the hospital last time when I was having heart palpitations and my heart rate was at 201 and they had to give me this medicine 3 times in order to stop my heart to get it to reset. So, and they were like coming at you with IVs and they put stickers on you and oh my god. Everywhere. So I relate to Brendan on that, but I don't think that's the point of the song. I think he's being tied down by someone and they aren't truly happy together. And you know, if you love me, let me go. Like, subscribe, comment down below if you want me to react to a video or whatever. And if I pick yours, I'll give you a shout out. And subscribe and join the pack. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye, guys.